manager for the Bob Bar location on Capitol Hill, which is the original location. I'm going to be making today Merry Mortar, one of our classic cocktails that we've been serving at this location for about 9 years since we opened. Served with the Bunchak Kalabong, which is a rockfish vermicelli bowl. They use turmeric sauce and a lot of fresh dill when they pan saute this right before serving. And it's super herbaceous, and it goes very well with the Merry Mortar. I recommend this for guests all the time, and it's a smashing hit. Secondly, we've got the Wen Dynasty paired with our spicy pork belly. This dish, I recommend these two together a lot, or any spicy dish in general with this cocktail, due to the nice balance between having something spicy versus something that can tend to be a little bit on the sweeter side. Most of our cocktails definitely don't blend that way, but this one, but I recommend if someone wants something that's a tad bit on the sweeter side.
John Christiansen, beverage director for Saigon Siblings, and I'm making our new community partners drink, Yay Bees. Pairing a rotisserie chicken with our latest community partners cocktail. This one's the Yay Bees. Yay Bees is Irish whiskey, a little bit of honey, a little bit of cherry herring and lime juice. So it's a whiskey sour, a little bee pollen on the rim, and it's got some nice depth to it, gently sweet. And the acidity is great with anything fried. Our rotisserie chicken, if you haven't had it, it's just super crispy on the outside and moist on the inside. The flavor is beautiful. So the depth of that and this go together perfectly. And
let's see, I've been working at this location, it's gonna be 7 years and later this year. I started off as a part-time bartender. I'd never worked at a place this vibrant or dynamic. It's a lot going on all the time. It's very busy, it's very fast-paced. Time goes by really quickly. It's probably one of my favorite things about this place is it's every day I come in, something new and interesting happens, whether it's with some customers or a new dish that we're trying or just super busy dinner rush, and it's always interesting.
I've been with Saigon Siblings, beginning with Monsoon, for over 10 years, 10 and a half years now, and then since the beginning of Bob Bar, I've been involved. The whole Bob Bar project was great. That was the kind of Eric's transition to, really dedicating himself to having a top-notch craft bar. The program here has been, it's been great. Like, it's been this great outlet for creativity, where we have the tools and the tools, the time, the resources that we need to really just go nuts and be creative and make great cocktails. Most people in the company think that all I do is work all the time, but in fact I have a really vibrant family life with a new puppy, 2 kittens, 3 kids under the age of 7. And
that's fun.
Yeah. So I spend most of my time refereeing fights at home and coaching people at work. So I'm a constant coach, I guess.
I like to run quite a bit. I run about 5 days a week. I'm usually outdoors unless it's raining cold in Seattle winters. That kind of keeps me in shape while I'm drinking all that beer.